All right. My father was like a super huge influence of mine. So a lot of the early stuff that I was into was stuff that my father was playing for me. And on the record Opaline, I wrote a song called Nashville Skyline, and which is actually, was playing a show in Nashville at night. It didn't go too well, and I remember sitting in the back of the bus, and I thought, well, I think I'll relax. So I put on, Bob Dylan has a record called Nashville Skyline. And it's a great record where he, one of the, different than anything he's ever done, he actually kind of sings on it, which is unusual for Bob. And he went into Nashville and hooked up with a bunch of Nashville musicians. And, you know, one of those guys where you go in and you do one take because everybody's so amazingly good, and boom. And so there's Pedal Steel, and he did a song with Johnny Cash on the record too. It's just amazing, amazing stuff. This was recorded in 1969.
Good year.
Before I was born. Cool. This is Lay Lady Lay. It's my favorite song off the record.
Yeah.